universal balance is not a function of a practical rationale. It is formed through pure desire. I will give you two examples from my daily life, two silly things from this very day. Morning, I wanted to put on my lenses, go such that, let's say, my right eye is to be placed first because my left doesn't function. It makes sense if you would put the right eye lens first. I mean, the world will be visible to my eyes, the eye that I used to see. The practical one. Of course, there are better ones than that. Whatever. I did so again to my left first. Oh, then I remembered a friend who once told me, smart-ass friend, told me that, oh, you should, because your left doesn't see so well, you should start putting it from your right eye first so that, he said, put the right eye, which makes sense, put the lens on the right eye first so that you will be able to see eventually, as the left is not going to function. Switch on the brain, that the brain is going to think and give the signals that, alright, we are balanced. I mean, I couldn't cheat him, so he just told me something like, okay, your eye learned seeing. So yeah, whatever, long story short, I just again put on the left first. Then, and I actually have the answer, and that's why I avoid from now on just directly doing what that friend told me to do. No, it's the left eye, you should start with the left eye. Give the care for both, because it's a dance. What you do is a dance. It's a dance of using your hands. It's not just your eye. It's the action of doing something, like putting on your lenses in the morning. It's everything, every little moment, every little action to be your meditation. If putting on your lenses is a part of your silence, which brings through your balance a universal balance. Well, same thing happened. I was going to dress up, choose the various dresses for the day. I do that every morning because of the color that you feel within. The color of your dress of the day. Every subtlety within is important to observe. While the moment might be short, it might be long, depending on personal time. But perform that as a meditation for the choice of your color of the day. And listen. Listen to your heart. Here, there lies the color. There lies the answers. Clear. One answer. There's one dress for one body. Well, I knew what color it was today without knowing the importance of the day. I was attracted to green. And what I did? I started analyzing this shirt, that shirt, this one. Eventually chose something that might be practically useful for pre-planned actions of the day which might not be performed or well performed. However, it would have been much better from the start on choose the color green for this day, which is also the importance of the day. Color green, what was in my heart. I made my turn